What's good, G-Life? It's your boy, MC Shadow, back at you with another video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, check out the playlist. The playlist on top of my videos in the own folders makes the video you're looking for a lot easier, whether it's just the G-Series, you know, the reactions, the unknown folders. Don't forget to check out my second channel, Man in Society, M.O.D, where we talk about stuff outside of the streets. Now, what I wanted to... What I wanted to get into was... shouldn't I eat that fucking chile? What I wanted to get into was... something, a question that one of my subscribers had for me, actually, it was several of them, who asked me about the Snoop Dogg rollout with Be Real Vato, right? A while back ago, you know, Snoop Dogg came out with this song, you know, a lot of people felt offended, a lot of gente felt, you know, like Snoop Dogg was taking a shot at the raza, right? Enough to the point where Chicano rappers came out with diss songs for Snoop Dogg, right? You know, so it turned into some, you know, scandal or whatever. So people felt, you know, that Snoop Dogg was taking a shot at the raza. Now, I haven't heard the song in so long, so we're going to do a reaction to it and see if Snoop Dogg was really dissing the raza, if he was really taking shots at the raza. Now, I'm assuming they're bringing it up to me because YB had recently went on the Tony A. the Wizard, you know, podcast, whatever. You know, go subscribe and go check their stuff out. He went on there and he talked about this situation, right? Because he did a diss song towards Snoop and, you know, et cetera. So I'm assuming that that's the reason why these people are bringing it up to me. I mean, why else would they bring it up? It happened so long ago. So, yeah, I'll give you my opinions on the rola and see, you know, if he was really taking the shots, you know, at the raza. So without further ado, let's get into this motherfucker.
I was chilling right around my way, 21st east side of the beach. This little fool ran up on me, popping off with his homies like he was a straight G, asking where I'm from while he running up. Gang bang my set on every one of them. Some things, son, they just don't change. Fools don't respect nothing but to gang bang. What's seen is what's saw, dog, with the law. I had you suckers running like a marathon. Lil' G's trying to creep on the east with it. Talking about they gon' get my chain and they gon' leave with it. But they don't know. Once they get close, that's tic-tac-toe. Three little G's laid on the floor. Yeah, this happened yesterday. On the west, they spray. I heard a S.A. say, he saying, Vato, you won't believe what I saw. I saw this pack of guys.
Okay, well, right there, he said that there was three guys that ran up to him and they were gangbanging, you know, on him. And homie took out his strap and started doing their thing, and they started running. I don't see a diss right there. I mean, how's that a diss? I mean, you know, it's gangbanging. You know, sometimes fools run up to somebody, they pull out the treno, and fools take off. I mean, that's not a diss. I mean, that does occur in gangbanging. I mean, you know, and as a matter of fact, they didn't even say that they were Mexican or Latin. You're not even able to see. I mean, they could have been black. I mean, but then B-Real's like, hey, Vato, but that's like B-Real seen them, and he's just telling about what he's seen, so he's not saying that, hey, this fool punk Mexicans or whatever. I mean, they're not directly saying it. I mean, people could take it as the hey, Vato part, but I mean, if it's a diss, that's a it's not really kind of a diss. It really isn't. It's a light diss, I guess.
And they act real hard.
And what they do.
They twist their fingers, say, you know who we are. He said, I don't give a f***ing Snoop Doggy Dog.
Uh-huh.
They keep looking and it went too far. So Snoopy, he went straight to the trunk of his car.
And what he get?
He got his f***ing and they start running hard. He started firing and then he just charged.
Run. Duck. Run. Run.
Okay, and right there shows kind of like he's putting in work on these guys. These guys are not a match for him. He's taking them out. But like I said, you can't tell that they're raza, you know what I mean? Now, it could be assumed, right? They want us to assume that it is like that. Because in Long Beach, you know, where Snoop Dogg's from, the Rolling 20s, they beef it heavily with the Longueros and other barrios, you know, around there too, other Hispanic gangs, because there's other Hispanic gangs there. You have, you know, Barrio Pobres, you have 9th Street, you have, you know, Barrio Small Town. You have a lot of gangs in Long Beach, you know what I mean? You know, and then you also have Asian, you know, Asian Boy, Tiny Gangsters, I mean, Tiny Rascals. You have several gangs. So, you know, it's not made specific that it's for the raza, but we can assume, right? But then again, you can assume not, because not only do the Rolling 20s beef it with Hispanic gangs, but they also beef it with other Crip sets and other black gangs around the area, too. You get what I mean? And like I said, if it is a diss, it's not even, I don't really take it as a diss, bro.
duck, 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 duck. Run, run, run. Run, run, run.
I didn't mean to hit what I hit. Now that's three wannabes dead, and I ain't seen it. And these suckers will scream for free, but for a G like me, it's just a case. Really, you can see. I crack the Mac back and pop off rolling, and snap your neck back and drop off falling. I haven't seen my mama in a week, and she ain't even ran a mop about me. Bump that.
Right there, we could assume that that's Hispanic, or when he's saying, because people could think of it as maybe that's the family of the Hispanic people or something like that. Or he did say, I haven't seen my mama in a week, and the cops are there at his pad looking for him. So it could be his mom that he's talking about. So we can't assume, you know, she could be a light-skinned sister, you know what I mean? So, I mean, we can't, but I get it. It's kind of like, you know, I could see, you know, why people would take it in that sense. I mean, but even so, it still hasn't been to the point where he's saying like, F, you know, Mexicans or beaners or wetbacks or actually, you know, call somebody out specifically by their neighborhoods. You know what I mean?
I ain't give a about the law. Say they want to brawl, you would think that they were brawls. Believe in all the things that you never saw.
I mean, he has Mexicans helping him in the video. Like
you think you know?
He got picked up by a Mexican and everything.
You think you're blow on my dope window? No. See, these suckers proceed to speak, so feel the need to bleed. Oh, you hear my enemies going. If I thought you won't believe what they saw. I saw these pack of guys.
Okay, he said, all you hear is my enemies say, hey, vato, you won't believe. Okay, so right there. Bam, he's referring to raza then. You know, right there, it significantly says that line right there, there's no way to go around it, no, you know, ifs about it. He's talking about raza. Okay, but in reality, he's not taking a shot at the raza. He's taking a shot at the barrio that he's beefing it with in this video, right? He's saying that these fools try to run up on him, you know, like gangbanging, like how it goes, you know. Hispanic gangs beef it with black gangs and they run up on them and the black gangs handle business. People can't be mad that he's saying about how now their version of the stories, we win some and we lose some, bro. It happens. We're not going to win them all. So to take offense to that, it's not really...
He's not dissing Mexicans.
Twist the fingers, say you know who we are.
Dissing Hispanic gangs.
I don't give a fuck. Thanks, Snoop Doggy.
Whatever he's talking about.
Keep fucking and it went too far. So Snoopy, he went straight to the trunk of his car.
What'd he get?
He got his gun and they start running hard. He started firing and then he just charged.
Run, 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 run. Duck, 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 duck. Run, run, run.
I wouldn't be the G that I am if I didn't pop suckers in their mouth. I'd be damn. And Snoop will keep on foot on the streets and leave them.
He really brought James, whatever that guy, the guy from American Me, the director, I forgot his name. Okay, Snoop, that took it too far right there. That's already like, what are you trying to indicate right there, bro? You don't want to go there. That right there. I could see is a whoever was in charge of making this video for him or anything like that should have never included him in there, because we understand what he's trying to say by that, you know what I mean? And that's something that should have just been left out of the video, honestly.
Covered in sheets, run with the homies with the heat. You never seen a thug like this. You never seen a dub like me. And I ain't weak for wanting peace. In fact, I could be beast of the east, you little buster. I never hesitate to blaze. Look, I'm really trying to change my ways. I gotta move my team, cause my people are screaming that we need more. For funnel is illegal. But a bang on the stone make it feel like a drive-by. It's a shame, but somebody gotta die. They say it happens state to state. But when I'm out in LA, all I hear the SA say, they go. If I thought you won't believe what they saw, I saw these pack of guys and they act real hard.
And what they do?
They twist their fingers, say you know who we are. He said, I don't give a f***ing Snoop Doggy Dog.
Uh-huh.
They keep talking and it went too far. So Snoopy, he went straight to the trunk of his car.
And what'd he get?
He got his f***ing and they start running hard. He started firing and then he just charged.
Run, 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 run. Duck, 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 duck. Run, run, run. Run.
Sing your no damn boss. Come again now.
Okay, yeah, so that song ended right there. Okay, so he was talking about Raza then. You know, it's clear by the end of it that it's obvious that he was talking about the Raza the whole entire time. And at the end, I guess people could see it as the Raza getting punked in this video because there's no retaliation and they kind of just like shake hands and call it. But he's asking for peace and there should be peace. And I mean, I got nothing against that. You know what I mean? Because it does happen. You know what I mean? There should be peace, senseless fighting, too many people dying. And, I mean, this video is just giving his perspective on the matter of the work that they have put in. He's not saying that the Mexicans don't put in work back, you know what I mean? To assume that, you know what I mean? I think people are just taking this, they're reading too much into this video. I mean, it really wasn't offensive, you know, you get what I mean? He didn't name no specific sets. He didn't name the Raza in general, you know, like Mexicans. So in reality, I don't know why people were offended. I mean, it's not even to the point where to make a diss song, you know, because I don't see why, you know. But that's just my opinion. What do you guys think? Leave it in the comments of Shadow. We out.